Hello, everyone, and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will be sharing 10 easy tips for preventing dental caries, also known as tooth decay. Dental caries can cause pain, discomfort, and lead to more severe dental problems. So let's jump right into these simple yet effective tips. Tip number one, brush your teeth thoroughly at least twice a day using a fluoride toothpaste. Brushing helps remove plaque and bacteria that can lead to tooth decay. Remember to brush all surfaces of your teeth, including the back molars and your tongue. Tip number two, don't forget to floss daily. Dental floss helps remove plaque and food particles from between your teeth and along the gum line, where a toothbrush can't reach. It's an essential step in maintaining good oral hygiene and preventing dental caries. Tip number three, stay hydrated with water. Drinking water helps wash away food particles and neutralizes acids in your mouth. It's a simple yet effective way to maintain a healthy oral environment and reduce the risk of dental caries. Tip number four, limit your intake of sugary foods and drinks. Bacteria in your mouth feed on sugars and produce acids that erode your tooth enamel. Choose healthier snack options like fruits, vegetables, nuts, and dairy products, which promote dental health. Tip number five, replace your toothbrush regularly. Over time, the bristles of your toothbrush become frayed and less effective at cleaning your teeth. Replace your toothbrush every 3 to 4 months or sooner if the bristles look worn out. Tip number six, consider getting dental sealants. Dental sealants are protective coatings applied to the chewing surfaces of your back teeth. They create a barrier against bacteria and acids, reducing the risk of dental caries. Talk to your dentist to see if sealants are a suitable option for you. Tip number seven, use mouthwash with fluoride. A fluoride mouthwash can provide an extra layer of protection against tooth decay. Rinse your mouth with it after brushing and flossing to help strengthen your enamel. Tip number eight, schedule regular dental checkups. Visit your dentist at least twice a year for professional cleanings and examinations. Your dentist can identify early signs of decay and provide appropriate treatments to prevent further damage. Tip number nine, maintain a balanced diet. A nutritious diet rich in vitamins and minerals helps support your overall oral health. Include foods like lean proteins, whole grains, fruits, and vegetables in your meals. And finally, tip number 10, encourage good oral hygiene habits in your family and loved ones. Teach your children the importance of brushing, flossing, and visiting the dentist regularly. By instilling these habits from a young age, you can help them prevent dental caries and enjoy a lifetime of healthy smiles. There you have it, 10 easy and detailed tips for preventing dental caries. Remember, maintaining good oral hygiene, making healthy choices in your diet, and seeking regular dental care are key to keeping your teeth strong and cavity-free. We hope you found this information helpful and informative. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more oral health and wellness tips. As always, feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments section below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.